Spain's budget minister has presented an optimistic assessment of the country's economy, putting a brave face over the latest gloomy figures. Cristóbal Montoro was speaking to Parliament, where he outlined the budget for 2013 to MPs. News that the Spanish economy has shrunk again has added to pressure on Mariano Rajoy's government to seek more European aid. The minister predicted new measures would make a difference. Thanks to this budget, it's possible that next year will be the last year of economic recession in Spain, the year when we start creating jobs, he said. Stop saying something that's not true, he told the opposition, that this budget is not socially oriented. On the contrary, it's the most socially oriented ever under Spanish democracy. The right-wing government has launched a vast austerity program to try to slash the budget deficit over 3 years. The socialist opposition strongly contested the minister's interpretation. I would say that Montoro's speech was a big lie. It was full of lies. It was a very deceitful budget because the macroeconomic picture is being manipulated. It's not true. Nobody believes it. Security around the parliament in Madrid has been tightened in anticipation of further anti-austerity protests in the aftermath of recent violence.